It's Em. Welcome back to Em's Crafty Corner, where today I'm going to be doing some of my favorite back-to-school outfits. So let's get started. Okay, so the first outfit I've put together is this really cute t-shirt, this really cute flannel, and some basic leggings. I also have a pair of cute high-heel sandals to go with it. I thought it was adorable. This is really one of my favorite back to school outfits. Super comfy, super nice, love it. It's a cute necklace to go with it, cute little locket. Alright, so there's outfit number one. Let's move on to outfit number two. Alright, so outfit number two is this super cute jacket with this super cute t-shirt, some ripped jeans, and the coolest Converse ever. These are glitter Converse. They're so cute. I don't know what I'm doing. I just think this is cool and it makes them shiny. Super cute Converse, ripped jeans, cute, super cute jacket, and a super cute shirt. All put together, make this outfit. You guys vote down below which outfit you think is the best through all of these. And let's move on to outfit number three. So the next outfit is a orange shirt, a red and colorful flannel with some very cute leggings. And my favorite part of this outfit is I actually wear these with black most of the time. I wear black leggings, and so the socks look better. And I'll show you what I mean right now. These are knee-high socks and the cutest high heels I have ever owned. They are adorable. And they look really good with black. So that is one of my favorites, except I usually wear it with black leggings. So go ahead and rate this one down below, and let's move on to outfit number, I think we're on number four. Let's move on to number four. So the next outfit is this super cute shirt and this super cute jumper. It's black. And this is a miracle, because most girls' clothes don't have pockets. But this has pockets. Pockets! Everybody loves pockets. All right, let's move on to the shoe. Just wearing a little pair of flats. Super cute, super comfy. Love them. They're a little big for me, that's why you can see part of my... This would look super cute with like a hat or something. Let's try this hat. Now I look like I'm a train conductor, or I'm from the 50s, 60s, somewhere around that range. You can also try it with a beanie. Super adorable and cute. You can pull your hair to the side. Maybe that would make it look, whoa. Maybe that would make it look cuter. Let's try it with another hat. As you guys can tell, I love glitter, so this hat comes as no wow. I look like a DJ. Wait, let's turn it to the side. Now I'm a DJ. Super cute. I would recommend this outfit. Let's move on to outfit number five. Right, next up is this super cute oversized hoodie with pockets that actually work, with a black pair of leggings and a hood. I look like a mess. Okay, let's not put the hood on right now. But the shoes we are wearing with this are just a cute pair of like black comfy heels. Not the easiest to walk on carpet, but super adorable nonetheless. All right, let's move on to our next outfit, which is outfit number, I've lost count. Editing me, put in what number we're on. So the next outfit is a really cute dress with, you guessed it, pockets. It's super flowy and nice and just super nice to wear. If you're someone who overheats like me, I would recommend wearing this. It has a little crisscross up here, like towards your collarbone. Doesn't like to be played with very much. Super comfy, super wavy. Love to wear this, have multiple of these. I have one in red actually. Super nice. This is a super cute one, kind of the same. Doesn't have this up here though. It's more of a U-neck, as you can see. I also have this option in black. Black with some flowers. It's super nice. These are just super comfy and they're almost like pajamas, but they're normal people clothes, so you can wear them to school. Super nice. Now we move on to what shoes I am wearing. These are some super cute tan, what would you call these, wedges? Super cute, super comfy. I love these. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys in my next video. Goodbye.